Hello everyone! 夏休みのスケジュールはお決まりですか？貴重な夏休みを余すことなく有意義に過ごすために内部生の方はもちろん外部の方でもインターとアパスはご相談を受け付け中です。席は限られますので、ぜひお早めにお問い合わせください。 One step ahead!
Hello everyone! This is PR1! I hope you are all doing amazing! It is currently summer,But have you been eating enough salt? When we sweat, we lose both sodium and water. And sodium is very important for retaining water. Retaining water means absorbing or holding water. In other words, drinking only water is a risk to your health, and you must remember to regain the salt during meals. If your sodium levels are low,You may feel tired, have a loss of appetite, or feel nauseous. Headaches and muscle cramps are also common symptoms. Foods containing high sodium levels include smoked meat, salted nuts, bread, and pickled foods. Anyways, take good care of yourselves and see you again!